When you log into the platform, you will be redirected to the green dashboard connected to your city. Here you see the green distribution in the city. You can surf the map and monitor the information related to one specific place. With the app, you have different data visualization like monitoring green areas, soil consumption, green health and the green distribution related to the citizen. For each category, you have different indexes and you can drill down data using the map. For example, when you click on green and citizen, you have an overview about the ratio between people and the green available. You can see how many square meters of green per habitants you have, which is the green status and how many green areas are accessible for children. Or you can click on green health to understand how many trees are sick. This information allows the administration to control in one shot the green status, understanding immediately where to invest in improving the green quality. The user can click on the left side menu to access other dashboards. The second one is related to welfare. Opening the dashboard, administrators can deeply analyze welfare in the city. Here they can monitor how young, elderly, family and foreign citizens are distributed in the city. You can check how many young and children are in the city and all the status of the family and where they live. As in the green app, you can drill down data by zooming for a specific place. Finally, clicking on the left side, you can open the last dashboard related economy. Here administrators can get information about the economy in the cities. There are different types of visualization. You can see the relation between jobs and company. You can compare residents with company distribution or the connection between citizen and the wealthiest area in the city. Like with the other dashboard, you can monitor all the information in one shot or drill down the analysis versus specific areas getting more detailed information. We designed the three dashboards covering the three biggest pillars we have in city: welfare, economy and green, offering a powerful tool to monitor changes and understand city development. Welcome to the future of the city data management system.